Thorpe, All-American, the man of bronze who became the greatest athlete of all time. An Oklahoma Indian lad whose untamed spirit gave wings to his feet and carried him to immortality. Here in a mighty cavalcade of sport are all the giants who face this champion among champions, each test adding new honors to his ever-growing fame. Here is the thrilling panorama of the Olympic Games, the nation's praise for its returning hero. And behind the glory and glamour, colorful days at Carlisle University, where he first met Pop Warner, the famous coach who molded Jim's athletic career. Here, too, at Carlisle, he met the girl whose love was to be an inspiration in the arena of life.
I think I'm in love with you. I can't be sure because I've never been in love before, but, well, I thought you ought to know.
It's Burt Lancaster as Jim Thorpe, the nation's all-American pride. Charles Bickford as Pop Warner. Phyllis Thaxter, Steve Cochran.
And the object of this game is to take this leather skin and try to run past Mr. Denny and me.
Working, sweating, training to go to the Olympics. For what?
This is going to be the toughest football game you've ever played. They have one of the greatest breakaway runners in the country, Tom Ashenbrunner. All-American for 2 years.
We've got an All-American, too.